I'm going to show you my digital project. I use CyberMotors for construct a kind of CNC machine. My purpose is to draw some figures and shapes by taking advantage of the CyberMotors. I also examine the interaction between the CyberMotors and FPGA system. And let's look at the details. And I want to show you my mechanical system. I use three different servo motors for the drawing pictures or shapes, whatever. For this purpose, on the top of my system, there are the two servo motors which are connected directly to my robotic arms, and also the tips of the robotic arms is connected with a pen. And under this platform, there's another servo motor. It helps to turn this platform. I construct such kind of circuit, this kind of platform, so as to solve the disadvantage of servo motors, because servo motors can only turn 180 degrees. And let's look at the code detail. I have only one top module that only alter the servo motors alteration of the angles. And if you can also see that I construct a system I just start the program and it's automatically do what I code before. It's a sequential system. And I draw some triangles. I will show you later, and the other platform turns around, and I did the same progress again and again, and automatically it becomes a flower, and that's full art. You can also see it draws three angles, two servo motors, and the other one has to turn around like so.